If you're tired talking to your hen, make a friend.